first time Alex Song would have played against Arsenal since he left. Alex Song?
Yes.
A word about him?
He didn't play today.
No. He rested for you, I think.
Certainly. Look, he's a good player, Alex Song. I brought him here at the age of 17. I kept him despite all the opinions who were against him. And he developed in a very good player. So you don't need to convince me that he's a good player. I took him at a very young age. I gave him his chance.
Do you think he's a better player, Arsene, since returning from Spain, or a different player?
Look, you can never stop. I think he was a very good player when he was here, but he didn't play a lot in Spain. But you can always improve as long as you play. You see players like Santi Cazorla, they look always stronger. But when you want, you can always improve.
Arsene, what's your plan for recovery, mental recovery for the West Ham game?
Sleep well. Go home and sleep well. And tomorrow again, and just stay in the game, you know. Tomorrow night we go to the hotel, and it's very quick, but it's interesting as well.
Will Koscielny and Chandler be fit?
Koscielny has a chance. He will have a test tomorrow. There's a little chance, and Chamberlain as a, even a smaller chance. Walcott is in the squad, he was in the squad today. At the moment, you know, it's difficult to bring him on because he has not played when the game is so tight to defend, of course, but he's not far, he's not far. I don't give him points to the table at the moment, you know. We have played 20 games to go. It's very tight, and it's down to consistency now. And of course, we know it's every game now is down to consistency, that you can reproduce performance. Christmas is a bit special in England because you have to recover quickly, prepare quickly, focus quickly, and that is an ability that we want to show at West Ham.